Good evening, folks. Happy Monday out there in Twitch land. Good to see y'all. So I'm back tonight. I normally wouldn't stream on a Monday night, but you know what? I just kind of felt it. So we're doing it. It would have been nice to, you know, play a little bit more on this. You know, when we played it last, that was, what, Friday night? But I had a busy weekend. It was a good weekend. I really enjoyed it. So, but I kind of got home and everything just kind of, I was like, well, what do I want to do tonight? And I'm like, oh, let's just go ahead and keep streaming this and keep going with this. So that's what we're going to do. That's the plan here. So really looking forward to it. Really hoping we get a good run going with this, even if I am kind of uninspired by the Mon. But yeah, you never know. Weirder things have happened. We've seen weirder setups go far and weirder things. So yeah, we'll see where it goes tonight. Hopefully everything's all set up here. I think I got everything squared away now, so let's go ahead. There's our music. Got everything up and running again, so we're just gonna get right on in on this tonight. No real preamble that we need to have with this. Let's just get in on it. So this is our kind of uninspiring Cloyster. It's a weird mixed attacker that's kind of tanky, but it's fast. It's a fast tanky, so yeah, it's all right. And we have decent moves, so it's not bad. Are we going to PB with it? I don't know. Rock Tunnel is usually pretty tough. If we're talking true here, you know, it's usually Rock Tunnel is usually pretty tough. So I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. So we have a couple good items floating about. You know, so it's not like we're missing too much, but we are. I'd like a lot more than what we got. We'll just put it that way. You know, what we got is pretty weak. So, all right. I believe we are done. We got Surge out of the way at this point. So we have the three badges right now. So we did finish Surge last time. That's where we left off. So right now we are going to head back and we're going to use Cut and do our job from there. So let's do this. All right, first things first, I'm also going to recheck the items in the underground tunnel and see if they've spawned yet. Aha, they did. All right, beautiful. All right, now we can collect these items. Moonstone, useless. All right, we got another one up here. All right, not all of them have spawned. That's all right. Oh, right there. Chestoberry, I like chestoberries. Chestoberries are good. Head on over here. We got a revival herb. Right here. Oh, goody, a Pokeball. Just exactly what we needed. And last but certainly not least. Oh, come on, you. Oh, lava cookie. That's a good thing. That's a real good thing. All right, beautiful. All right, so we got the items finally in there. All right, so now we're going to head on back. And let's punch through Route 9 next. All Alright, so let's just double check, make sure our HM friend does have cut. My HM friend does have cut. Let's do this. HM friend had to have had cut in order for us to beat Surge. Always takes us a moment. Alright. First Mon, our first trainer. What we got? What we got? Dusclops. Alright, this is a potentially troublesome Mon. Stay with the stab ice beam. Alright, Dusclops down. Alright, Bellsprout. Cool by me. Grass type, weak to ice. Take it down. Hope everybody's had a good Monday out there. Yeah, I know it's a Monday. Mondays are a little stinky for a lot of people. All right, Chansey we know has a really strong regular defense. So we'll go ahead and Ice Beam it again. All right. Gets us up to 47. Alright, last but not least, Regice. We know nothing about Regice. We'll go ahead and roll up. Alright, did a decent amount of damage. Get another rollout in, and down it goes. Beautiful. Alright, we're going to play it safe here, because better to play it safe than to lose. So go ahead and heal up. Don't need to heal up, necessarily. We didn't take a point of damage there. We're only down a couple PP on moves, but we do have to defeat a couple trainers along the way here in order to get our path back solidified, so much rather play it safe. Alright, go down and grab that. Alright, go ahead and trigger him. Sharpedo. Water Dark. Boomerang. Seems good. Half hit KO. Porygon 2, normal type. We don't have any fighting moves, so we'll roll out an Ice Beam. Porygon 2 had a pretty good special defense there, so I was just taking notes on that. Right, getting the note sheet squared away here. Alright, next we'll take out this guy. So that way then we have our path back all clear and ready to go. Ludicolo. Go ahead and use the Ice Beam. It's neutral effective. Alright, so Ludicolo also has a pretty good special defense. Next, the champ, fighting type. We don't have anything effective against fighting type. We'll test out Nice Beam on you. Peasy. And then last guy. Another Sharpedo. Oh no, I don't like missing. Dynamic Punch is going to hurt. Particularly when you crit me, this could be a problem. Alright, good. Good. Ooh, heart skipped a beat there. This Cloyster, I swear, is lucky. Alright, Muk. Ooh. Alright. There was some debate there as to whether or not a heal, but I said no. If we go down, we're going to go down. I need to save those healing items. All right, Carbos. So Carbos is speed, if I remember right. Yeah, we... I don't really want to up our speed stat too much more. I think we're good enough as is. So we should be fine there. Let's go ahead and heal back up. Make sure we got everything squared away. All right. Back out to Route 9. All right, so we've cleared out all of the major trainers that we need to along the way here to make sure that we have a clear route back. So now it is... just slowly creeping along and grabbing... all the rest of y'all. Alright, we got ourselves a cast form here. Just go ahead and Ice Beam. Good to see. Alright, almost level 48. Glalie, well, we know we can't, we're not gonna ice this, but... Sure, go ahead and throw a couple bones at it. Ooh. I don't like that. Lily has a good defense. All right. Important to know. Those stats are all sorts of weird. Alright, Dodrio. Normal flying. So, give you an Ice Beam. Move on from there. Ooh, a Pesha berry. Very nice. All right. Go ahead and take him on. Boomerang. Crit hit super effective. Half hit KO. Totally cool with that. Next. We got ourselves a Stantler. Go ahead and see how well accustomed you are to icy weather. The answer is not very. Last but not least, Parasect, Grass, Bug. Most important part of that, of course, being grass. Freeze it all. All right. What are we at? We got 6, 8 left. All right, we're fine. We can go one more. All right, Amulet Coin. Go ahead and take you on. Everybody out there vibing well tonight, I hope. Got yourself a Jinx. I got a rollout for you. All right, Muddy Water shouldn't be too bad for us. The accuracy part is going to suck. Yep. Okay, then. That was not very nice of you. Now, just go back to rollout. Alright, another Muddy Water. Alright, that one hit. That'll be enough. Alright, that's how I'm back. Alright, heading on back. Whew. The trainer grind before Rock Tunnel. Love to be around level 53, 54, but doesn't look like it's going to be that before we get to Rock Tunnel, so. Grab the item, max revive, our third one thus far. It's kind of freaking terrible and hilarious in its own right. All right, we got ourselves a Farfetch'd here. Normal flying, I'm just gonna roll out and go with it from there. Cool. Alright, Latios, Sandstream, okay. Alright, guess we're just gonna keep throwing rocks at each other. All right, don't miss on this one. Oh, it doesn't matter. His own sandstorm is going to kill him. Alright, running back. Let's just go ahead. We cleared out all the trainers here on Route 9. So just run down. Heal up here at the end of Route 10. Ding, ding, ding. Alright. Let's go pick up all the extra little items around here before we jump into Rock Tunnel. Excellent. Super potions. Fantastic. Thank you. Full Restore. Also excellent. That is 2 for 2 amazing items. Let's make it 3 for 3. Okay. 3 for 3 was a little much to ask. 2 for 2? I will take 2 for 2 all day long. A super potion isn't like the best thing in the world right now. It's still pretty darn good. It's another healing item when we're going to need healing items. Alright, level 49. Okay, our attack and special attack have re-equalized. Alright, Letty in. Little fly bug. Eat some ice. Alright. I think we've covered everything here. All right, well, we're going for PB now. That's ultimately what it's coming down to. We're going for the PB. So we got the rock tunnel. All right, let's go ahead and take a quick stat review here before we jump into the rock tunnel. So we got our balanced, incredibly balanced attacker, incredibly balanced defender with high speed. Cloyster going up into the rock tunnel with this set of moves. I've seen worse. I've seen better. I'd love to replace that fury attack with a water move, but we got nothing left. We got no more moves to learn. We are all done with moves to learn. We learned our last one back at 43, and that was all we got. We're just going to have to be happy for it. So we're going to try and take on the rock tunnel here with our happy little Cloyster friend. See how it goes. That's right. I wanted to, before I got too far in here, wanted to move that super potion up. Carbos up to the zinc. We're not going to use either of those. Ultimately, at the end of the day, that soul dude can come down. Alright. A little bit of bag work on that. Probably should have picked up a couple more. Probably should have picked up a couple more repels, but 32 should be more than enough to get us through this, so. Okie dokie, let's do this then, shall we? Alright. tag useless? Alright, first required trainer. Zatu? Alright, Zatu isn't going to be too hard. Is there any notes on Zatu? No notes on Zatu. I'm going to use Rollout, because we're trying to use things. Alright, Vine Whip. Trying to conserve PP as we go along through here. Blaze Kick won't hurt too bad. Alright, got third roll up. Fantastic. That means the fourth one is going to be really devastating. And it's going up against a Zapdos. Alright, hit it and word out. Nice. Nice. One PP to take out that trainer. We took 15 points of damage along the way, but totally worth it. Totally worth it. All right. All right, down here. Go straight to that way. And then down. And we got a trainer coming up here. Alright. Fortress. Bug Steel. Don't have a fire move. I do have a ground move, and that's going to be our best bet. Alright, we're going to need two of those, looks like. Steel Wing is going to hurt a bit. That hurt a lot. Got the crit on me. Alright, we got the Bone Meringue. That's good. Alright. We'll keep moving. Alright, reapply the repel. Ooh, cherry berry. Alright. Getting some decent things now. Alright, we got one more trainer here that we have to take on. Alright, Relicanth. Water Rock. Right, go ahead and do Bone Meringue. That's fine. Alright, next. Wailord, Pure Water. Stick with the Bone Meringue. Okay. All right. Wailord is tough. Big old Stonks is a tough, tough mod. Alright. Heading on up. All the way to the right. Up. To the top. Over and around. Alright, we didn't get lucky. Alright, single little salamance. I wish I could say a little. Alright, roll out. Hope for the best. Alright, that did a lot. Okay. Finish it off, please, with this rollout. Okay. Oh. This is definitely stressful. This is exactly why I felt this was just going to be a stressful mon to have to run. All right, that's fine. All right, get another rappel going. I'm likely to use a Moo Moo Milk at the start of this particular battle. Unless it's immediately weak to ice, I'm probably just going to go ahead and do that. That is not immediately weak to ice. So I'm going to make it a little easier on myself. I'm just going to go ahead and use that Moo Moo Milk right away. All right, that didn't do a lot. That's good. All right, so Mag Cargo, Bone Meringue. Bone Meringue is getting a lot of use in here. All right, level 50. Okay, next, Dunsparce. All right, Dunsparce is just normal type, so we'll go ahead. You know anything about it? I have no notes written on it, so I'm going to get another one after this. I'm going to go ahead and use a rollout and start setting that up. Okay, we know that Dunsparce has no defense. Okay, important things to know. And Electabuzz. Get second stage rollout on the Electabuzz. Alright, Electabuzz also has low defense. Alright. That was, that could have gone a lot worse. Pure and simple, that could have gone a lot worse. Lumberry, wow, we are finding all of the healing items in here, and I am all for it. Alright. Down this ladder, it gets us to here, where we can just go all the way across. And down. Alright, we got this trainer. Lumise. Little weird buggy thing. Sure. Go ahead and start using the rollout. Okay. Lumise has poison point. If he poison me again, I'll be very mad. Okay, good, you did. Alright, Mewtwo is next. You know Mewtwo is an absolute tank. Alright, Iron Tail is gonna hurt. All Alright, so we're just gonna swap out to our strong attacks here. Mewtwo is just an absolute tank. Ooh, Lovely Kiss is annoying. Alright, do we have anything? We have a couple lava cookies, a full heal. What have we got in the berries? We do got a Chesto if we really need it, and a Lum if we really need it. I think I'm gonna be okay. I think I'm gonna just keep trying. We'll see how much damage this Mewtwo can get through. Iron Tail sucks. Okay, Iron Tail starting to do some damage here, so. Alright, let's go ahead and use that. This Mewtwo apparently is just going to hit every Iron Tail and hit the defense hit on it every time, too. Alright. Mewtwo, you are annoying. Give me the freeze. Alright, your special attack is terrible. You can go ahead and shockwave me all you want. Good, you finally missed one of the Iron Tails. Alright. You too, you suck. Alright, give me something easy. Electrode? Okay, Electrode shouldn't be too hard. I'm gonna get you a boomerang upside the head. Half it KO. Alright. That trainer was terrible. Pure and simple, that trainer was absolutely wretched. Alright, I'm going to go back into our berry pouch here. We're going to put a Persim berry. Let's see, your cherry is status. So let's go ahead and give a Persim berry to our Cloyster. All right. Hey, Primeape. Do we know anything about Primeape? I know nothing yet. All right. We'll go with the Ice Beam. Appears to have a low special defense. Masquerain, water bug. I guess roll out. Masquerain has terrible defense. Okay. And we got a Tentacruel. Don't know anything about Tentacruel yet. Fire Punch shouldn't hurt too bad. Yeah, he's gonna endure this hit. Alright, let's go ahead. Finish you off with a simple little Fury attack. Alright, level 51. Alright. Go all the way to the left. Re-up our repel. Alright, gets us almost to the end. Go down. Go down, around. Go up. Alright. There it is. Black flute. All right, this is the trainer that we have never passed before. This is where our runs have died twice before, is this particular trainer. Once we get this one, we have a new PB if we can beat this trainer. Hitmonlee, okay. I don't know anything about Hitmonlee. We're going to start with the Ice Beam. Goodbye, me. All right, Lantern. Water Electric. Go with Bone Meringue. Don't like the miss. Not Dizzy Punch. Okay, it didn't do much. Alright, got that boomerang in. Good, good. Alright, last one. Politoed. Pure water type. I normally use a bone meringue on it, but we're all out of those, so I guess we're going rollout. Alright, Doom Desire is going to hurt a lot if it hits. Let this rollout hit. And you know what that means? That means our PB is ongoing. We are at our PB, folks. Whew. All right. All right, I could try and grind out a little bit more there. But I think I am done with that. All right, now the problem is as soon as we enter Lavender Town, we have to beat the rival immediately before we can grind any more and come back for them, so. But that's okay. We'll go ahead and do that. We'll grind up after we beat the rival here. Then we got a whole bunch of grinding to do, so let's go beat the rival. After that, then we got a crud ton of trainer grinding to do. Alright, Lunatone. Go ahead and Bone Meringue you. Alright, Lunatone has pretty good defense. I like that Zap Cannon missed. Go ahead and boomerang you, finish you off. Next, Bennett. All right, we know nothing about Bennett yet. So we'll go ahead and give you an ice beam. Keep it simple. All right, has substitute. It's almost dead after that. So we'll use the bone meringue on the substitute. And then the second bone, we'll hit Bennett. All right, next, Dunsparce. Well, we already know about Dunsparce. It has absolutely negative regular defense. Let's go ahead and set up a rollout then. Oh, geez. All right. That's all right. We got a third step. All right, third step rollout coming on the next Mon here. It's a Granbull, okay. Ooh, that's just mean. That's just mean. All right, wake up right away. All right, Spite's fine, whatever. Spite me away while I wake up. Fantastic. Finish him off. Finish him off. Last but certainly not least, a Mawile. Pure steel type. Steel doesn't like the ground. Alright. No problem on the rival. Alright. Now back to the trainer grind. Heal back up. Let's go do those Route 10 trainers that we skipped. Because there's a bunch of them up here. All right, we got ourselves a Ho-Oh. Fire flying. Let's stick to a rollout. All right. I was gonna write down that Ho-Oh has no defense, but that was a crit hit, so. All right, Raikou. Pure electric type. Rollout would be at least neutral damage to it. Okay. Good by me. Dun, 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 dun. Pidgeotto, Pidgeotto. Try attack. All right, leech life shouldn't be too bad. All right, I really shouldn't be using rollout on these Mons anyway, just because they have, if they have Destiny Bond, it just is, gets really scary, but this is, I don't really have many other choices for moves at many points here, so. But when I'm outside and I can heal fully like this, I really shouldn't be using rollout. It's dangerous to use rollout here. Yeah, we'll still go with the Ice Beam. Bug. It took me a while to remember Bug doesn't resist ice, so. I was like, why am I thinking too hard about this? Bug doesn't resist ice. Alright, we're real close. Might as well just go ahead and heal up. Doom, 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 doom. Alright, I did pick that one up already. Alright. What do you want? Vaporeon. Do I know anything about Vaporeon? I don't see it on my list, so we should be fine. Go ahead and Boomerang. Alright, Vaporeon has really good defense. I don't know if it has really good special defense. I mean, that's a not very effective move, so. Second one, huh? Gonna throw a double Vaporeon at me, huh? Oh, we got the freeze. Nice. Go ahead and get us another Ice Beam off on it. Unless you're sitting on a Mewtwo, we should be fine. Alright, Crawdaunt, Water Dark. Nothing on my list about you, so Boomerang. Alright, so Crawdaunt has decent defense. Go ahead and finish you off. Alright, Murkrow. Don't know anything about Murkrow. So I'll just Ice Beam ya. Alrighty. And those trainers are complete. Alright, we got the Route 10 trainers done and done. Alright, so we got the rival done, obviously, already at this point. So now it is all about Route 8. Alright, I'm just going to go ahead and sell off the excess items that I don't need here, just to get them out of my inventory. So Black Flute, Metal Coat, Spell Tag, Soul Dew, Smoke Ball, Amulet Coin, and the rest of this can stay. Alright. We'll be back in town to pick up some more repels and that kind of stuff here in the near future, but now we got ourselves some Route 8 to work with here. All right, trainer grind. Settle in. We got ourselves some trainers. I am not going to screw around with these trainers. They are just going to get the best moves I can give them. Lots of ice beams and bone meringues. No destiny bonds going on here. Alright, slacking. It's fine. Do we know anything about slacking? We do not. So, ice beam it is. Alright, defense curl doesn't matter. And take you down with another one. Alright, so slacking likely has good special defense. Wouldn't say great, but definitely good. Alright, we got another Dunsparce. Well, we know Dunsparce is weak to physical moves. So, Boomerang it is. Half hit KO. Vileplume. Grass Poison. Give you Ice. Good enough. Speed. Shoal Shell. It's a Pichu! It's so cute! Run away! And a Moonstone. All right. Go ahead and take you on. A wall rain. Anything but a wall rain. Let's see. Do we know anything about wall rain? We know nothing. All right. Boomerang it is. Ooh. Okay. Now we know something. Lorraine has really, really good defense. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and do the Bone Meringue again. That one crit hit did enough to drop it down such that we should be able to kill it with two. The double Bone Meringue. Perfect. Perfect. Alright, level 53. Alright, we've broken hundreds on everything. Alright, next we got Swampert. Water Ground. Ice Beam will at least be neutral. Alright, Swampert has no special defense. Okay. All important things to know. Last but not least, Farfetch'd. Not too worried about that. Go ahead and give it an Ice Beam, and then we're going to run back, heal back up. Oh, yeah, that's right. Let's go ahead and register the bicycle. Tropius flying grass. Whatever shall we do about a flying grass mod? Freeze it. Just freeze it. Alright, next one. You're right, you do look silly standing around like that. But that's what we love about you. Articuno. It's dangerous. You have Destiny Bond. This is really dangerous. Alright, you have Mega Horn. That's fine. Alright, Eevee. Let's continue the rollouts. Nice. Let's roll out stage 3. Moving on to roll out stage 4. Got ourselves a seal. Nothing too worrisome here. Roll out stage 4 should be absolutely no problem. Roll out stage 5. Lantern. All right. All good. And then last but certainly not least, a Mantine. Water flying, and it has Intimidate. Okay. Go ahead and use Ice Beam on it. Good enough. Alright, we'll run on back. Get out of the way, guy. Kid on a bike coming through. Alright. Back on out for the trainer grind. Oh, I forgot about them. Alright, we're gonna have to play this one careful. Alright, one hit kill Latias, that's good. Alright, Icicle Spear is going to do pretty much nothing. Alright, Ludicolo. What did we write about Ludicolo? Has high special defense, okay? Use the Bone Meringue on him. I like being a thief. All right, Faint Attack. It's fine. (Clears throat) All right. Easy peasy. All right, we'll head on back, heal back up. Totally forgot about those two. All right, now we don't have to worry about them, so we can do that and come around this side. She likes Nidoran, so she collects them. Kyogre? Ooh. We don't have anything good against Kyogre. Just do some bones and hope that works. Okay. Kyogre also has bad defense. Important to know. Arbok, poison type, easy enough. Another bone meringue. Wow, our attack is now higher than our special attack. I think that's the first time I've seen that thus far. Like, legitimately, I think that is the first time I've seen that. Actually, I just realized we have the item on. Let me take that Persim Berry off him. Alright, we got ourselves a Nine Tails here. You throw a bone to the good pupper. Omastar. Water Rock. Easy enough. Last but not least, Golem. Well, this is a fight where Bone Meringue is getting a workout. And I'm okay with that. Alright. Alright, we got ourselves a Mr. Mime. Mr. Mime. We know nothing about Mr. Mime right now, so Ice Beam away. Let's keep it simple. Alright, Espeon. We know nothing about Espeon. Let's go ahead and Ice Beam. It's fast. Alright. But it also has very bad special defense. Okay. That's legit one of the first ones I've seen outspeed us. In a long, long while. Alright, let's head on back. Heal back up. I love the biking theme. The biking theme is just so jaunty. It's beautiful, it's happy, it's jaunty. His bike is acting up! Oh no! Alright, Piloswine. Ice Ground. Okay. Piloswine levitates. Guess we'll go Ice Beam. Wow. Two paralyzed misses. There we go. Alright, that did enough. Second one will be good enough. Alright, there we go. Fighting through the paralyze. Alright, Zatu. Go ahead and ice beam it again. Good. Last but not least, Punch Frog. Water fighting. Try Bone Meringue, see if that does anything. Alright, that did a reasonable amount. Ooh, Magnitude. Okay, that's fine. Alright, level 55. Alright, we're gonna go back and heal because we are paralyzed. Whew. Alright, we got both of you. Alright, we'll take you on next. Alright, the Fable. Let's see here. Are we doing anything but the Fables? Not that I see on here yet. So, Ice Beam. Has a weak special defense. Alright, Ninjask, flying bug, right? It's not one I see a lot. Yep, bug flying. Alright, Ice Beam it is then. Just not gonna play around here. That's ultimately the rule here. We're just not gonna play around on this. Snorlax. See nothing on Snorlax on here, so Ice Beam. Alright, Snorlax is a weak special defender. Alright. All things important to know. Alright, we didn't take anything on that. Good, 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 good. Alright, let's go ahead and take you on. Alright, Armaldo is Bugrock. Bugrock? Or Water Rock? Rug Bug. Rock Bug. Alright. Oh no! They love using Iron Tail on me. They really do. Alright, let's try that again, shall we? That's fine. Next one. Ursa Ring. Nothing about Ursa Ring on here, so... Ice Beam. Bear need to hibernate. Ursaring has some special defense. Go ahead and do that again. All right, next Hitmontop. We know nothing about Hitmontop. We'll try the Bone Meringue. All right. Hitmontop also knows Levitate. All right, we have a bunch of Levitators floating about out there. Kind of pisses me off. We know Melodic, Piloswine, and Hitmontop. All are Levitators. We'll just finish off with the Fury Attack. Alright, Blastoise. We know absolutely nothing about Blastoise. Alright, Bone Meringue. Seems good. All right, heading back, heal back up. And I think we're in a good spot here. Alright, let's run back. And... Alright, so it's not guaranteed that these are going to spawn here yet. In fact, it's usually after Rocket, so. But we'll check nonetheless. Might get lucky, you never know. passed right over it. Sorry, just trying to find something real fast here. Mine's like, oh, yeah, no, it's right over here, it's right over here. No, there it is. Moonstone, all right. Prize exchange. Game center, woo, all sorts of good stuff. All right, I'm being silly now. Oh, that's right. That's a move trainer. I can't use that. I was like, wait, what am I going up here for again? Oh, yeah, that's right. It's a move trainer, and I can't use move trainers. Derp. Kaizo rules, not Ironmon rules. All right, you'll have to forgive me. I am not an expert at this part of the game. It has actually been a little while since I've actually gotten to this point in the game. Western end of town. Whoops. The little Snorlax. Everybody loves the little Snorlax. I really shouldn't leave those dual trainers floating about there. I should take them on. But in order to take them on, I need some more Pokeballs. So let me go grab some more Pokeballs while I'm thinking about it here. Like I said, I haven't been here in a while, so. Not like we're short on money. Let's actually just go ahead and buy a bunch more here just to be safe. And then grab us a whole bunch of super repels. Cool. Alright, now we should have enough balls to... Actually, how many balls do we have floating about still now? Might have to go buy more. It should be enough. Alright, let's just take you two on here, so that way then I don't accidentally run into you later. Alright, I see nothing on these guys, so I'm gonna... let's Ice Beam the Grand Bull. Don't be a thief! Good by me. Gaining all the levels over there, HM friend. You know what time it is? It is time to fly, people. Oop, it is up there. There it is. Fly. Yes. And we can now fly. And everything is grand. All right, I think it is time. I don't really want to, but you know what? I think it's time. Let's go ahead and give that. All right, so we got that. All right. Not a whole heck of a lot to do here other than continue on. So we really can't do anything until we take out the rocket center. So let's just go ahead and heal back up. And let's prep for the rocket center here. Whew. All right. So what we're going to do here, I'm just going to go ahead. I need a quickie little break here to refill water and take a little snack break in that. So I encourage all of you all to go out and do that yourself. So in the meanwhile, let's go ahead and leave it on our summary page here. So that way then we can take a peek at that whilst we are waiting. And I will be back shortly. All right. All right. Thanks for that little break there. I just needed a little time to get a little more water. Always stay hydrated. Very important. A little snack, and then just a little bit of information. Needed to get my information back up and ready to go here. Like I said, I haven't played this part of the game much recently, so I'm a little rusty on it. So you'll have to excuse me for missing on some of the use here, on some of the things here, but should be good to go from here. So we're going to be running through the rocket hideout next. So that is going to be our big thing. So just take a peek here at what we all got. Let me go ahead, give a parry out while we're at it. Go ahead and give the cherry berry. That seems most important right now. Alright, so we have a decent number of... potions and such. So we have a potion, a super potion, a couple full restores, a couple lava cookies, a full heal. Let's go ahead and move that X speed up into this region here. And the rest of this is pretty much useless, but should it be important? It might be important. These, of course, we can sell later, but for right now, I think we're good with what we got. So let's jump in and do this. All right, so just as a quick little update on this again, all right, what do we got going into the rocket hideout? So we got our little Cloyster here, who is fast, balanced attacker. The moves are good, but not great. All right, let's do this. He's guarding the poster, or else. All right, Camerupt, go ahead and Bone Meringue. Good enough. Ariadnos, the bug. And I'll go ahead and roll out. Magnitude will hurt a little bit. That's fine. All right, down into the rocket hideout. Ooh, energy root. That's a good item. I would gladly take an energy root. Go ahead and move that up to the good spot here. Alright, I'm totally cool with that. Sneak by him. Another super potion. Fantastic. We are just getting all sorts of goodies. All right, heading on down. sneak around behind him. All right, trying to remember the spinner maze. Let's grab that. Blue shard, useless. Dire hit. All right, that's useful. Should be good this way. Grab that. TM46. X accuracy. Ah. Have I mentioned I haven't done this in a while? Yep. Almost embarrassing. Alright. That way. That way. And that way. There we go. Have I mentioned? That's almost embarrassing. Alright. Grab this item. Heart scale, all right. Head on down to third floor. Third floor. There it is. Like, I know it's there. I've seen it before. You max revive, yet another one that we don't really care about. All right. Let's skip by you. Cherry berry. Smoke ball. TM20. All right, then we gotta beat you. Gyarados, huh? Ice Beam should be good enough. We've never fought a Gyarados before. I'm happy to get the freeze. Incredibly happy to get the freeze. Okay. And second, got a Yanma. Little bug. Probably gonna... okay. I was gonna say, I don't think it's probably gonna be enough, but Yanma is low enough BST that it's likely to kill, so... oh no, you dropped the lift key! Oh no! Alright, all the rocket guys will be gone when we finish off Giovanni, if I remember correctly. So, we got to... if we want to gain any experience, we need to fight in here. So we're going to fight this guy here. He's hard to get to later on. Alright, Mistrevis. Little ghost. Ice beam. Alright, our attack is now officially higher than our than our special attack. It's a little funny. And Porygon 2 was high special defense, so we use Bone Meringue on it instead. Perfect. All righty. Alright, we're gonna save up some ice beams here for Giovanni. Let's do a couple rollouts here. We know the Zatu is gonna be weak to them. Ariadnos, very good. That should kill it one hit. Boom, done. Nice and easy. Alright, we're going to take him out. Trying to farm a bunch of these guys for some experience, so... this one has a lot of mons. But they're all low level, so shouldn't be too much trouble. We're gonna set a rollout on the Geodude here. Ooh, Swagger's bad. Swagger's really bad. All right, that's fine. You fought through the confusion. All right, let's get through another confusion here. Okay. Nice. This is really dangerous. All right, good. All right, I was really worried there. With the swagger, this should kill pretty much no matter what. Oh, we got the miss. All right, Aurora Beam is not going to do a lot to us. That's just a bad choice, Machoke. Bad, bad choice. Alright, we'll save up the PP on the actual other moves. We're 30 levels above. I mean, that was going to kill almost undoubtedly, unless it had ridiculous defenses. Alright, we're gonna run up to the first floor real fast here. And there should be this guy here that we can fight. And then after this, I think we're at the point that I think we just want to take out Giovanni, so I'm going to go ahead and use Fury Attack. Okay. Hooray for low accuracy moves. There we go. One more? Cool. All right, Lunatone. Just go ahead and Bone Meringue. Then I want to enter the elevator. All right, let's go down and beat up on Giovanni then. Regular potion. Better than nothing. Alright, how are we doing? Alright, they're all going to have level 35s. Three level 35s. That could be a little tough. I think one is probably appropriate. I don't think I really want to try two. But it depends on how good one goes, so. Just gonna toss out a Rayquaza on me. Cool. Alright, Dragon Flying. Well, that's an easy choice. Thank you, I needed that one-hit kill. I was gonna get scary if I wasn't gonna get the one-hit on that. Alright, Victory Bell. I'm gonna go with the Fury Attack on you. Oh, good call on that. Victory Bell has bad defense. Good to know. Vileplume. We'll do another Fury Attack. Yeah. Ooh, Hyper Beam. That did a lot. Okay. Give me a three hit. Perfect. A little risky, but at this point, I think we kind of need to do that, so. All right. Second guy. All right, Gorbis. Pure water type. We know pretty much nothing about Gorbis, so I'm going to go with rollout and hope for the best. All right, this might be game. Oh, good, it used Crush Claw. Oh, good. All right. Whoo! Did he use Destiny Bond once more? We were dead. That is why rollout is dangerous, folks. Okay. Kingler has no defense. Gotcha. Alright, last but not least, an Electrode. I'm not going to take any chances on this. We're just going to take out that Electrode. We have 5 Ice Beams and 5 Bone Meringues left. Take on Giovanni. Whoo! I thought we were toast. Absolute, complete, and utter toast. When I saw that Destiny Bond, I thought we were dead. This cloister, I swear to you, is one of the luckiest darn things I swear I have ever seen in my entire Pokemon career. It should have died. We should be, at this point, we should be queuing up another lab run. That is what we should be doing. We should not be here going against Giovanni in the Rocket Hideout. This should not be happening. But you want to know what? We're here. It's happening. and we are ready for it. Oh, of course, you're going to get Master Ball now. all right. How are we doing? 102. Okay. All right. And we got 5 each of Ice Beam and Bone Meringues. So we should be fine going in here. So, yeah. Whew. Everybody ready? Let's do this. All right. Starting off with a Zapdos. I could go rollout. I could start a rollout here. I'm not going to. We are not chancing this. I'm going for as many one-hit kills, hopefully, with Ice Beam and Bone Meringue. All right, Hariyama. We know nothing about Hariyama. I'm going to go with Bone Meringue. All right, Hariyama has low-ish defense. Cacturn, grass type, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Go ahead and throw some ice at it. Octillery, pure water type, bone meringue. Triple kick only hit once. Very good. All right. Let's just finish you off with Fury Attack. We did not finish you off with the Thud. All right. All right. Soctillery is giving me some problems. I'm kind of making them for myself, unfortunately, too. All right. We're going. Okay. No fooling on that. We're just going no fooling. All right. Beautifly. Again, no fooling. Not Wailord. Gonna use up one of our super potions here. Just to give me a little more breathing room. Just a little more breathing room. Wailord is tanky. Acid. Should be enough. Giovanni, Let's not forget our self-scope. And let us get the heck out of Dodge. Oh, we're still going to have this guy to fight, won't we? Should have taken him out earlier. Alright, what are we at? Alright, we got an Ice Beam and a Boomerang left. Alright. Well, hopefully that will be enough for this guy. Tails. Very good, very good. And we are out of here. Alright, we do have that one, this one guy down here that we could try. We still got the Ice Beam and the I think it's just too dangerous at this point. Too dangerous. All right. Well, that was a small bit of danger on the night, wouldn't you agree? Just a wee bit of danger. Like, I thought there was something up here, too. Yeah, isn't there something in here also? I guess I'm wrong. Either way. Whew. Alright, now we can go down and check the underground tunnel again. And see if, in fact, those items have popped back up. And it doesn't appear they have here. Alright, does not appear that the items have spawned, which is a bit sad. Alright. No biggie. Alrighty. I think that is a good enough place as any to go ahead and call it for the evening. I want to thank you all for taking a taking some time to watch. It's much appreciated. So just as a quick reminder as to where we are and what we got, this is what we got. We got ourselves a Cloyster, balanced attack Cloyster, some decent moves, good number of items. But ultimately, at the end of the day, this Cloyster is lucky. That is what this Cloyster is. It is lucky, 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 and more lucky. Just in case you wanted to know, yes, in fact, it is lucky. This is an incredibly lucky. Incredibly, incredibly lucky Cloyster. It should have died multiple times already. Somehow it's still alive. Somehow it's still kicking. And somehow we're going to continue on next time. All right, let me get my save state squared away here. All good there. All right. Well, again, I want to thank you all for watching. Hope you had a good night. I hope you had a good time with us. We'll be continuing on next time then with a little bit more. We may do this tomorrow night, so keep watching. It may pop up tomorrow night depending on what all happens with other things. But other than that, thank you all. Yeah, we'll see you next time. So be safe, be well, be wise. Have a good night. All right. Bye, y'all.